बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। आई एम रोफिया सीन एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल क्रिएट एंड डिज़ाइन आवर डैशबोर्ड फॉर्म। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो इफ़ आई राइट वी हैव डन दिस विद दिस लॉगिन फॉर्म एंड इफ आई राइट माई लॉगिन डिटेल्स ओवर हियर एंड क्लिक ऑन लॉगिन। ओप्स, आई डोंट रिमेंबर पासवर्ड, बट After the successful login, we are getting this message: message box dot show login successfully. Let me verify the username. It's Mark Smith. Start again, and let's verify what we are getting. And login to app. Look at this login successfully. Instead of displaying this message, we will display the dashboard screen, so that user can perform his desired operations. Okay, so I'll go to Windows and close all documents. Okay, go to Solution Explorer. Inside our forms folder, I'll right click, add window form, and I'll rename this dashboard form. Okay, and I'll go to view code and change this temp form to our template form. Control S and Control Shift B to build this project again. And if you open this form again, look at this, our form is now looking better. And I'm going to pause the video and we'll continue in a minute. I wanna design this form. So this is our simple dashboard or main menu form, where I have these three buttons: add student, view student, and exit application. And over here I welcome to CMS, and I will display the logged in username over here and access over here, and today means the current date and current time over here I will specify, but that's not the part of this video tutorial. And next I will have file where user can create new student, user can view students. We will not create students and we will not view the students as well, but we'll create forms for them so that you can understand how user can create or manage these functionalities. And user can change its password. And over here I have admin menu, so this menu will only be accessible to the admins. So if I click on user, admin can create new users, view users, and obviously admin can delete or update users, and same with the rules. But our simple users will not be able to do this functionality. So that's why I have to show the difference. I have created one for here and one over here. Okay, so go to our login form. And after successful login, instead of displaying message, I will create an instance or object of dashboard form. Equals to new dashboard form, and then I will dashboard form dot show dialog. Let's start again. And let's Mark Smith, and then Mark Smith. Click on login and look at this, our dashboard is now displaying. The next thing I want to change, remove this form from here, form word, and also you can see our login form behind this form. I want to hide this form as well. Okay, so before going to the dashboard form, I want to hide this form. So this dot hide. I am inside my login form. So before displaying the next form, I want to hide this one. And one more thing I want to change, remove this form word from here, properties, and instead of dashboard, I will use CMS dashboard. Done. Start again. And Mark Smith. Perfect. Our application is now perfectly working, and I will write code for this one exit application and this exit application as well. So exit application, application dot exit. Please change the button name. I forgot to change that one. Next, exit application. Sorry, application dot exit. And next, we don't have any new student or view student form. We'll create later on, but we have our change password. So I'll open this one. We don't have even our change password. We'll do that one in our upcoming videos. But we have our users. New user, we'll create user form. User form equals to new user form, and then I'll create user form dot show dialog. Okay, and next I will create view users equals to new, and then vuf dot show dialog. Okay, after this we have roles. Obviously we'll do this one. And also I will do this one. Okay, let's start your application and make sure it is working or not. Let me Mark Smith log into our app, and if you click on here new user, look at this, our form is now displaying. View users, we can also view the users. And if I click on roles, new role, it is displaying, and view roles, it is also displaying. Let me resize this main menu, or you can also set up, right click on this form, go to properties, and you can also set up window state to maximize. Okay, and also resize this form little bit. Done. Start again, Mark Smith. Perfect. Now this is our CMS. I will create CMS and will continue from this tutorial in some future, near future inshallah. But for the timing, our main purpose is to understand login functionality and user management, user privileges and stuff like that. And I forget to add user privileges menu item over here, so let me change that one as well. User access. Okay, I don't have any form for user access. I'll add in our upcoming video. So this is all about our dashboard form. We'll meet again in the next video where we will perform change password functionality. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum.